вопросам, которые вокруг этого возникают.
I will be as diplomatic as possible here. Yesterday, we spent the entire evening discussing the issue of Syria. The opinion wasn't 50-50 on Syria. Those for military intervention were the United States, France, Saudi Arabia, Canada, and Turkey. Mr. Cameron was advocating military action, but the British Parliament was against it. Germany was also cautious and will not call for military action. Those condemning and against action are the Russian Federation, India, China, Indonesia, South Africa, and Italy. Even the UN General Secretary voiced his protest against military intervention. I can assure you the majority of the populations in those countries are against military activities. Everything that happened around the use of chemical weapons is a provocation by the militants who expect to get help from the West.